Magandang hapon po sa lahat who are watching us live via the Mercury Drug Facebook page. My name is Heidi De Maisip and I am very excited to welcome you all to another educational initiative made possible by Mercury Drug in partnership with Beatrice. Mga kasuki, did you know that today? Yes, ngayong araw pong ito, October 12, is World Arthritis Day. World Arthritis Day is a global initiative bringing people together to raise awareness of the many types of arthritis and the importance of early diagnosis to ensure appropriate treatment to limit pain and improve physical function. Maaring meron po sa atin o di kaya yung mga taong malalapit po sa atin ay nakararanas ng pananakit at pamamaga ng kasukasuan. Naku, masakit po yan. Baka nirarayu mayar. Tara, usap tayo. It is for this reason that we have invited a speaker today who has a wide range of expertise sa ating pong theme, yung pag-uusapan po natin ngayong hapong ito. Our resource speaker is an internal medicine and rheumatology consultant at the Medical Center Manila Hospital. Tama ka dyan, Doc. But una sa lahat, thank you very much po for that informative lecture. Napakalinaw po ng inyong ginawang pagpapaliwanag. In fact, I appreciated so much yung debunking niyo po of the misconception, mga maling perception po about the condition arthritis and rheumatism. Magkaiba po talaga pala siya. And tama kayo na dito nga po sa atin sa Philippines, iisa lang po ang pag-intindi ng mga tao na it's one and the same. But now, it's very clear na kayo mag-start mag-present. Ang dami na pong katanungan na pumapasok sa ating Facebook Live page talaga ng Mercury Drug. Yes, ibig sabihin po nito, napaka-common po talaga ng kondisyong ito. Arthritis and rheumatism, and that wala po talagang nage-enjoy na mabuhay na may pain o sakit.
Correct.
It really affects our quality of life. So, Doc, okay lang po ba umpisahan na natin ang pagsagot sa mga katanungan?
Yes.
First question that came in po was from Jane Arcega. Ito po yung kanyang question. Sabi po niya, yung kamay daw po niya manhid na pagising pa lamang sa umaga. At medyo masakit daw po yung middle finger niya. And hindi daw po niya maidiretso. Masakit daw po pag when she tries to straighten it. Nagpa-x-ray na daw po siya, but both hands are okay naman daw. She wants to know kung normal ba ito, ano ba ang magandang gawin, what type of medication to take. Dahil pakiramdam daw po niya, medyo may pamamaga na rin po sa kanyang mga buto sa daliri.
Oh.
Alright, nako Doc, alam mo, ang dami-dami pang pumapasok na katanungan, but sad to say, we've reached our time limit. It's 4:01. Okay. Actually, overtime na po tayo ng isang minuto. Pero hihirin po ako ng one last question dahil ang dami po nagtatanong, Doc, sa ating mga viewers, kung saan daw po ang clinic ninyo.
Ay! Sige, so ito, meron akong clinic sa San Juan de Dios at saka sa Manila Med. Pero meron kaming meron kaming type niyo po, Philippine Rheumatology Association. Meron kaming website. Mm-hmm. Tapos nando doon nakalista yung mga, kasi konti lang kami rheumatology sa buong Pilipinas. Around 200 plus lang kami, around, pero kalat-kalat kami, no? So doon pwede niyong makita yung mga malapit na rheumatologist sa inyong lugar. Kasi para maganda doon kayo makapagpakonsulta, yung mas malapit sa inyo, yung madali nyong mapapag-follow up. Yan.
Alright, so thank you very much once again. Doc, palakpakan naman po natin. Virtual clap for Dr. Santiago. What a very informative and engaging discussion. And like I said, as much as we would want to continue answering all your questions, I am afraid our time is already up. Kung pwede lang po sana mag-extend, but we are at the end of our program already. Maybe kung kinakailangan part 2, Doc.
Part 2,
thank you to all who submitted their questions and tuned in to our live stream through Mercury Drug's Facebook page. And of course, a huge thank you to our guest speaker, Dr. Santiago, for spending your afternoon with us and for sharing your expertise.
Thank you, thank
maraming
you.
Maraming salamat, Doc. And maraming salamat, mga kasuki, sa inyong pakikinig. We hope that today's discussion will add value to your health. Huwag pong baliwalain ang sakit, ha? At magpakonsulta sa inyong doktor. I am Heidi De Maisip once again. Thank you, Mercury Jog and Beatrice, for making this event possible. Good afternoon, everyone. Enjoy the rest of the week. Stay safe and God bless. Stay healthy.